What would happen if we detonated an antimatter bomb in a megacity? Well, you don't have to imagine. We can do the science for you to see what really happens. But first of all, we have to understand what an antimatter bomb is. The world as we know it is made out of matter. You, trees, rocks, the Earth, asteroids, the Milky Way, we're all matter. Matter is made up of particles such as electrons, muons, tauons, or quarks. Theoretically, for every matter particle, there is an opposite antimatter particle, which has the same physical properties except with an opposite charge. When a matter particle and an antimatter particle collide, they annihilate each other and release energy through ionizing radiation, which is absorbed by surrounding matter and converted to light and heat. This is, in theory, how antimatter bombs work. A bomb that contains only 1.1 kilograms of antimatter can be as destructive as humanity's most powerful bomb ever created. The Sarabamba, weighing 27 tons and releasing energy equivalent to 50 megatons of TNT. The destruction would be unimaginable, but we will do some scientific approximation based on the knowledge at hand. In an instant, a fireball as hot as the sun would vaporize everything in its path. Everything within a radius of 8 kilometers would be gone, and every building within 25 kilometers would be smashed to ground level, killing more than 1.5 million people in just a few milliseconds. Any structure 35 kilometers from ground zero would be demolished completely. People from up to 100 kilometers would suffer from third-degree burns. There'd be no protection for your skin, hair, and clothes. Adding to the number of deaths to be more than 3.5 million people. A mushroom cloud would form after the explosion, 64 kilometers into the sky, 6 times higher than Mount Everest. That violent shockwave would be visible from up to 700 kilometers away, shattering the glass of houses 900 kilometers away. The seismic waves would travel around the Earth 3 times. The long-term effects of the explosion are hard to predict since there's so much research and opinions surrounding the antimatter bomb's impact. Our best prediction based on our understanding is that while an antimatter bomb's detonation would generate a lot of harmful radiation, it would be different from a nuclear bomb's explosion. Thus, it wouldn't produce a radiation fallout, which has devastating consequences to the neighboring countries and even global areas in the long run. The blast is more likely to only cause damage to the people in the nearby zone. For the next few days, millions of people would undergo serious injuries without access to immediate care. It might take days or even weeks to get rescue teams to the more catastrophic areas, since all the large-scale infrastructures are totally destroyed, blocking all access. No single human has ever had to experience this kind of disaster, so let's all hope that any kind of weaponized destruction won't happen in our future.